Terrence Hardiman, who starred as the titular character in popular CBBC show The Demon Headmaster, has died at the age of 86. His agents Scott Marshall Partners confirmed the sad news today, as they announced his death with great sadness. They also described Terrence as a beloved client and much-loved stage and screen actor, as well as his memorable turn as the Demon Headmaster. The stage and screen star has also appeared in TV series such as The Crown, Doctor Who, and Prime Suspect. Tributes to the actor have started pouring in on social media, as fans take to Twitter to remember the star today. A fan named Neil wrote, "Another childhood legend gone. This was amazing, and terrifying back in the day." While another fan marveled, "To this day I struggle to think of a more terrifying figure from my childhood." Scott tweeted, "He terrified an entire generation of children in The Demon Headmaster. What an icon. Don't miss." UK's Eurovision singer Mae Muller has applied for EU passport. Inside Holly Murs shares regret over coronation concert after baffling fans. News Piers Morgan says Prince Harry got what he deserved at coronation. News Morgan added, "Awfully sad news about Terrence Hardiman, who has passed away aged 86. Terrified a generation as the Demon Headmaster, but could not have been more of a good-natured gentleman in real life. While Elliot remembered, he terrified me when I was a child in The Demon Headmaster. Sad to hear that Terrence Hardiman has passed away at the age of 86. Rest in peace, Terrence Hardiman. Such a great actor who always scared the hell out of me as the Demon Headmaster," penned Vinny. The actor, who hailed from Forest Gate in Newham, East London, played a number of sinister authority figures and villains throughout his career. His most memorable role was that of the evil head teacher in CBBC's The Demon Headmaster, which ran from 1996 to 1998. The series was based on the books by Gillian Cross, which saw the villainous teacher use hypnosis to carry out his evil endeavors. Terrence made a return to the show for its 2019 reboot, where he made a special cameo appearance. As well as his various television roles, he has also voiced hundreds of audiobooks, narrating series by authors such as Colin Dexter and Ruth Rendell.
Melting.